CM Punk is back.
Listen to that shit, man. It's insane, yo.
Come on, show his face.
Yeah. There he is. It's official. Wait, say him.
7 years, he's finally back.
They was going crazy for like 5 minutes before you could even talk.
Talked about Mr. Wrestling, threw a couple shots at WWE. Still got his merchandise.
Ready to tell stories.
His traditional set.
Pipe on magic.
They talked about how he left wrestling back in 2005 with ROH.
Wrestling. Another shot at Vince McMahon.
Then he said he was back.
His first challenge.
Darby Allin. And you know he keeps Sting with him.
Now Darby kind of challenged him 3 weeks ago, so he knew this was coming.
And he's going to see him September 5th at All Out.
That's right, he'll be back at the ring as official. He signed the contracts, we all saw it.
Then he said, would y'all leave tonight? Get yourself some free ice cream bars. Yeah.
Another shot at WWE. It was fucking great.
So there you have it.
After 7 years, he's back to give niggas the business and lay that smack down like it's supposed to be laid. A cult of personality.